In the name of Allah, the most beneficent and the most merciful, Assalamu alaikum students. We welcome you in Pakistan International School Thai virtual learning system. This is grade 2, third term, and this is mathematics class. And today we will do page number 131 and 132 of the book, and also table of 7. And this video number 39. So let us start. This is page number 131, length, and we have studied about two lengths, meters and centimeters. Which one is the bigger? Meters. In 1 meter, how many centimeters? 100 centimeter, okay? And centimeter we use to measure the short length, and meter is used to measure the long length. Like if we want to measure a pencil or razor or rubber, we use the centimeter. And if we want to measure a room, a table, a desk, a bed, so we can use the meters, okay? But here we are not going to measure, we are going to subtract two values are given, and both values are in question number 4 are given in meters. So we will subtract the small values from the small length from the big length, okay? Two lengths are given, and we subtract small length from the big length. So first one, part A, 243 minus 24. So start from the right side. Remember, this one always start from the right side of the given number. So 243, so 3 is the rightmost. So we subtract 4 from the 3, but 3 is the smaller. So what we will do, we borrow 1 from 4, okay? It become 13 minus 4, 9. And now 4 reduced, now it is 3 minus 2, 1, 2 is alone, and it will come as it is. What is the answer? 219 meter. Okay, you will also write meter with the answer. B part, 34 meters minus 18 meters. 34 meters minus 18 meters, 4 again less than 8. So take 1 from 3, it becomes 14, and 3 reduce, and it becomes 2. So 14 minus 8, 6, and 2 minus 1, 1. So 16 meters, okay? So what is the answer? 16, 34 minus 18, 16 meters. C part, 92 meter minus 57 meter. 92 meter minus 57 meter. So 2 again less than 7. So again, borrow 1 from 9, it becomes 12, because basically this is 2 is the ones and 9 is the tens. So basically we are taking 10 from the this from 9, I mean 10 digits. So because this is 2 and 10 plus 2, 12, it becomes 12. So 12 minus 7, and this is 9 reduced, and now it is 8. So 12 minus 7, 5, and 8 minus 5, 3, so 35 meters. So 92 meters minus 57 meters. What is the answer? 35 meters. Also write meter M with the answer. M mean meter. T part, 50 minus 29 meters. So take again 5, 1 from the 5, it becomes 10, 10 minus 9, 1, and now it is 4, 4 minus 2, 2. So here, it did not write 1 and here, but you will do your question like part A, okay? Because you are small, and A part is a good way, and it with the help of this one you can do all the question. E part, 114 minus 76, from the right side 4 minus 6, not possible because 4 is smaller than 6, so take I consider this is 11. Okay, so take one from 11. This is 14. Okay, and now it is 11 reduce and it becomes 10. So 14 minus 6, like question number B, again 6. Sorry, this is not like B. 14 minus, this is 14 minus 8, and this is 14 minus 6. So 8, so 10 minus 7, 3. So what is the answer? 38. Which means if we subtract 76 from 114, so what is the answer? 38 meter. F part. 72 meter minus 66 meter. 72 meter minus 66 meter. Again, 2 is smaller. So take 1 from the 7, which means we are going to borrow. So it becomes 12. 7 reduce, it becomes 6. So 12 minus 6, 6. And this is 6 minus 6, 0. So you, if you write, no problem. If you do not write, no problem. Okay. So what is the answer? 6. 0. We just read 6 meter, not 306, 6 meter. But if you write, it's no problem. Okay. Question number 5. Now subtract to solve these. So these are also subtraction questions, but these are word questions. So it's also easy. Just you subtract a small number from the big number. Ismat is 90 centimeter tall. Bina is 82 centimeter tall. How much taller is Ismat than Bina? So 90 centimeter minus 82 centimeter. So take 1 from the 9, it becomes 10. 10 minus 2, 8. And 8 minus 8, 0. No need to write 0. So 8 centimeters mean Ismat is 8 centimeter long than the Bina. B part. Jameel runs 100 meter while Dinesh runs 72 meters. How much further does Jameel run than Dinesh? So there is no place. So I did all question these all parts B, C, D, E, F in the next page. So look, B part. Jameel runs 100 meter while Dinesh runs 72 meter. How much further does Jameel run than Dinesh? So it's mean we subtract 72 minus 100. Right here, 100 meter minus 72 meters. 0 is the less than 2. Take 1 from this. I consider this is 10. So it becomes 10. And this is it reduced and it becomes 9. So 10 minus 2, 8. And 9 minus 7, 2. 28 meter. It's mean Jameel runs 28 meter more than the Dinesh. C part. A lizard is 45 centimeter long. A snake is 82 centimeter long. How much longer is then snake than the lizard? So it's mean we subtract 45 centimeter from 82. So right here, 82 meter minus centimeter. Okay. I write by mistake here meter. So you write here centimeter minus 45 meter. Centimeter. You write here centimeter. So 12 minus 5. So again, take 1. It becomes 12. And it 8 reduce and it becomes 7. So 12 minus 5, 7. And 7 minus 4, 3. So 37 centimeter. So it's mean snake is 37 centimeter long than the lizard. Okay, you write here all here 82 centimeter minus 45 centimeter 37. Okay, just you write here cm. Okay, all other question is okay, no problem. A rope ED part. A rope is 109 meter long. Samir cuts off 17 centimeter. How much of the rope is left? Right, 109 meter minus 17 meter. So here is no need because 9 is bigger than 7. No need to take 1 from here. So 9 minus 7, 2, and 10 minus 1, 9. So 90. What is the answer? 92 meter. E part. Rumana sets out to run 200 meter. She has completed 162 meter. How much further must she run? So it's mean how many total distance she wants to run 200 meters. So it's mean she sets out to run 200 meters. And how distance she completed 160 meter. So we subtract 200 minus 162 meter. So because again we start from the rightmost digits, so 0 is less than 2. So again take 1, first we take from here from 2 and it becomes 10, and now again take 1 from here, 10, it becomes 10, and this 10 reduce, and now it is 9. So 10 minus 2, 8, and 9 minus 6, 3. So how many distance are left? 38 meter distance are left. F part, the height of skyscraper is 120 meter. Hassan Mahal next door is 96 meter less high. How high is the cinema? Okay, so a skyscraper height is 120 meter and cinema is how less? 96 centimeter less than the skyscraper. So we will go to find the height of the cinema. So what we will do? 120 meter minus 96 centimeter. Again, 0 is less than 6 because we will start from the right side. So again, take 1. I consider this is 12. So it reduces and it becomes 11. Okay. 10 minus 6, 4. And 11 minus 9, 2. So what is the height of cinema? 24 meter. Okay, boys. You can subtract with the help of lines with the help of your finger as you think which method is easy for you. And this is also, this subtraction is also your revision because you have done lots of questions in the previous term. So don't think that this is new for you. This is you have done the subtraction questions before this. So don't worry. Now, length kilometer. Before this, we discussed centimeter, then meter, and now kilometer. Centimeter, if we consider compare centimeter, meter, and kilometer, so which one is the smallest? Centimeter, then meter, and then kilometer. 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter, and 1,000 meters is equal to 1 kilometer. Okay, so especially when your parents drive a car, so you can read the distance is given in kilometers. Okay, because for example, when we go from Taif to Jeddah, to Makkah or to Medina, so because this is a long distance, so we measure this distance in kilometers. If we measure in meters, so this is not good. So we measure that Makkah is 100 kilometers away from Taif, Jeddah is 200 kilometers, Medina is 500 kilometers, Riyadh is 900 kilometers. Okay, so in this way we measure. So in 1 kilometers, how many meters? 1,000. So how far is it? Look at this map. This is a map. And then tell how far is it from the railway station to the post office. So Central Road, 550 meter. Ghazi Road, 400 plus 450 meter. So total distance, 1,000 meter. So we have a special word for 1,000 meters. That word is called the kilometer or km. In short, we can write km. Km in kilometers, like cm in centimeter. So m for meter. So km for kilometers. Okay. Kilo means 1,000. Kilo means 1,000. So kilometers means 1,000 meters. Remember this one. 1,000 meter is equal to 1 kilometer, and 1 kilometer is equal to 1,000 meter. Remember always this one. When I ask you in 1,000 meter, in 1,000 meter, how many kilometers? You say 1 kilometer. And when I ask you in 1 kilometer, how many meters? You say 1,000 meter. Okay. Fill in the blanks. 11. You can read like this: 1100 meter or 1,100 meter. So you write here 1,000 meter plus 100 meter. Okay. You separate 1,000 meter from the other values because we are going to replace this 1,000 meter with 1 kilometer. So 1,000 meter plus 100 meters is equal to 1 kilometer plus 100 meter. Okay. So this is 1,300 meter. So you write here 1,000 meter plus 300 meter. So in place of 1,000 meter, we write 1 kilometer plus 300 meter. Okay. So here the second part is given. So 1,000 meter plus 260 meter. So first we write the first part. So we will add 260 meter in 1,000. So 1,000 mean plus 2. So 12. So it's mean 1,000 meter, 1,260 meter. So write here 1,260 meter. Here you write in place of 1,000, write this is easy. 1 kilometer plus 260 meter. In D part, the last one is given, 1 kilometer plus 140 meter. So here first you write the second one. In place of 1 kilometer, you write 100 meter plus 140 meter and then write first. So 1,140 meter. Okay. E part, 1,815 meters. So here write 1,000 plus 815 meter. And in place of 1,000, you write 1 kilometer plus 815 meter. And the last one, first you write the first part in place of 1,000, you add this one, 1,029 meter. So you write there here zero. And here in the last part, we write in place of 1 meter, 1,000 meter, we add 1 kilometer plus 29 meter. Okay. So in this way, you can complete these blanks. But just to remember that 1,000 meter is equal to 1 kilometer. And if there anywhere you see 1,000 meter, so in place of 1,000 meter, you can write 1 kilometer. First you will separate 1,000 meter from the other value and you with the help of the plus sign. Okay. For example, there are 1,200 meter mean 1,200. You can separate 1,000 plus 1,000 meter plus 200 meter. So in place of 1,000, you write 1 kilometer plus 200 meter. Okay. Now table of 7. This is revision. This is not included in your this third term scheme of study. But because I told you many times that table is very, very important for you. So that is reason I started again from table of. I hope that you memorize say table of 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So today I'm going to start from table of 7, then 8, 9 again. Okay, but in your scheme, this is again included table of 10, 11, and 12. But this from 2 to 12, from 2 table of 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So these are all important. So again and again, you revise. In this way, you can memorize easily. So 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21. 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35, 7 six are 42, 7 sevens are 49, 7 eights are 56, 7 nines are 63, 7 tens are 70, 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7, 4, 28, 7, 5, 35, 7, 6, 42, 7, 7, 49, 7, 8, 56, 7, 9, 53, 7, 10, 70. Okay, read with me. 7 ones are 7. 7 twos are 14. 7 threes are 21. 7 fours are 28. 7 fives are 35. 7 sixes are 42. 7 sevens are 49. 7 eights are 56. 7 nines are 63. 7 tens are 70. Okay, so how you will memorize this one? I told you before, sit in a room alone. Nobody should be there. You sit alone and read loudly. Like this, 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21. So read loudly, maybe 4, 5, 6 times. And in this way, you can memorize and then immediately write in your notebook. If you will write 1, 2, 3 times, so it's mean this is it's mean you have learned the table. Okay, so on that, when once you learn a table like table 7 or anyone, so you must practice daily all table. Just revise one time, two times, or in, no need to write, but just memorize. Ask to your elder brother, elder sister, your father, if they know, just hear your table, that you just read, and in this way you can practice on daily basis. Okay, boys, now your homework, page number 131 and page number 132 in the book and table in the notebook. But page number 131, the question number 5, you also do in your notebook, because there are no place to write the answer, so you write these parts in your notebook. Okay, look this one, page number 131. So question number 4 you do in the book, but question number 5, page part B, C, D, E, F, you do in your notebook. Okay, and this one you also do in the notebook, because this is just their blanks are given. So you complete the blanks. Okay, and then write the table of 7 like this in your notebook. Okay, boys, I hope you understood. Inshallah, I will see you in the next video. Take care, stay at home. Allah Hafiz.